It is a product reveal Monday coming down from downtown. Okay, we got the Chipotle on the front with the little steak burrito in a bowl. Okay, so product review Monday. This is a good product overall. I really like it. Good morning. Smiles all around. Okay, so this is a fender to prevent water splashing up. It's called the Defender. As you can see here, okay, so it's by Topeak. Reminds me of like a peacock. So it attaches pretty much universally to any kind of bike you got. All right? And then it just prevents water splash. So it would go like this. Woo! Kind of attach it to the seat right here with this kind of like universal, all inclusive mount and clamp thing. This bar kind of squeezes in. I mean, look at the instructions, okay? This ain't no how-to video about how to attach your Defender to your fender, you know? This is a product review Monday. And I must say that this is the only thing that I put on when the rain comes down in Orange County. Because this just does the job. It defends my butt streaks from water spraying up on my back. It just goes all around. Good product. It has this little extra thing you can attach for a little bit of extra distance for those larger tires. Overall, does the job. It's like $20. Recommend it. That's the seg.